Hey guys, welcome to Tenorshare. Have you ever run into this situation? You've forgotten your Apple ID password, resulting in limited use of your iPhone. With iOS 18, Apple has introduced even stronger security features, but that also means removing an Apple ID without a password has become even more difficult. Don't worry, in this video, I'll show you a few safe and effective ways to remove an Apple ID on iOS 18, even without the password. Important, these methods may erase your device data, so make sure to back up anything important first. Method 1. Reset Apple ID password via iForgot. This is Apple's official and safest method, definitely worth trying. Go to iForgot.apple.com in your browser. Enter the Apple ID you forgot the password for, and follow the prompts to verify your identity. You may be asked to enter your trusted phone number or email to confirm who you are. Once verified, you'll be able to reset your password. Even if you don't have the device with you, you can still reset the password from another device. After resetting, just enter your new password on your iPhone to sign out of the Apple ID. Now, if your Apple ID has security concerns or is disabled, Apple may need a few days to review your case before allowing the reset. If you're unable to verify your Apple ID, move on to Method 2. Remove Apple ID with 4UK. 4UK lets you remove an Apple ID without needing the password, but your device needs to meet two conditions. Two-factor authentication must be enabled, and the device must have a screen passcode set. You can find the download link for 4UK in the video description. Install it and connect your iPhone to your computer. If prompted, make sure to trust this computer on your device. Launch 4UK and select Remove Apple ID and click Start to remove. 4UK will scan your device and download the latest iOS firmware. Once the download is complete, confirm your device meets the requirements. The process will reset your iPhone and takes about 5 minutes. When your device restarts, go through the setup process. If you see iPhone lock to owner, choose Unlock with passcode and enter your device passcode. Okay, your Apple ID is now removed. Continue the setup and you'll be good to go. After removal, the device will no longer be linked to the original Apple ID and can be used normally. Method 3. Remove Apple ID via iCloud. If you bought an iPhone secondhand and it's still linked to the previous owner's Apple ID, ask them to remove it remotely. They just need to go to iCloud.com/find on a phone or computer. Sign in with their Apple ID. Find your device in the list. The device needs to be erased before the remove option becomes available. Once erased, select Remove from Account. After the device is reset and restarted, you'll be able to set it up as new. That wraps up the three ways to remove an Apple ID without a password. Never attempt to remove an Apple ID from a device that doesn't belong to you. It's illegal and could lead to serious consequences. Hope this video helped you out. If you have any questions, drop them in the comments. I'm here to help. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.